The South Western Railways recently upgraded Bengaluru City's second busiest railway station, Yeshwantpur, at the cost of Rs. 12 crore. The station has now been equipped with upgraded facilities. Roofing and landscaping have been done in front of the station. SWR has also constructed auto and cab stands and common parking areas with wider approach roads. According to officials, the new amenities include additional parking areas for two-wheelers and four-wheelers. The Indian Railways also gave a new look with its all-illuminated entry point and has also set up a 200-meter roof like that of airports. The work at Yeshwantpur station was supposed to be completed by March 2020, but it was delayed due to the COVID-19-induced lockdown, said officials.